Okay, politics, and politics Indonesia style. A lot of political rallies across the country ahead of the April 9 elections, helping the economy. Somebody has to make all the flags and posters and all the jalopies that go around on the campaign trail. The political spectacles aren't new in the 10 years of very young democracy, but what is new is that for the first time, voters will be balloting for individual candidates instead of just political parties, meaning the recruitment of celebs, well-known personalities, sometimes with zero political background. Some say that does help. However, raise awareness of the issues among previously disenfranchised parts of the society. Others say, ooh, don't know. Does it work or not? Today, we're meeting Nova Rianti Yusuf, a popular writer turned Democratic Party candidate who joins us from Jakarta today. Hello, Nova. You all excited? Have you been taking polls? Have you been doing some canvassing of the grassroots? Are you going to win?
Oh, let's hope so. Let's hope so. I mean, I've tried my best. Me and my team have tried our best the past few months.
And what kind of a platform are you running on, Nova? Hi, I'm here. Are you there? What would you do for the country? What would be the first thing you do if you were made a lawmaker? Okay, what would you do? What would be your first move as a lawmaker?
Okay, the first thing that made me run in the first place was because I have a background in mental health or psychiatry, and obviously we don't have a mental health bill so far. I mean, it's been ignored by the parliament, and I think it's time for me to barge in gracefully and try to make a fight for this lawmaking, you know, and the policy for the mental health. I mean, this is quite specific, but I think the national healthcare system also needs some revising, because we still have this ideological problem. We think that we should focus on the poor, but I think we should actually pay more attention to everyone, regardless of the social status.
It sounds like you're by the way, I just want to point out that you are the author of Mahadewa Mahadewi, God, Goddess.
You're very well known.
That's right. You're very well known as a Sastrawangi, or as we they call an American chicklet kind of activist. But it sounds like you're more of a lobbyist than a politician. Uh-huh. Politicians have to give and take and compromise and deal with myriad issues. It sounds like you're very much a one specific issue kind of person here. Is that a fair way to put it?
Yes. I was a writer. I mean, a professional writer since 2003. During the time, I was this indie writer before a big publisher actually tried to pay attention to me. And afterwards, I realized that there are a lot of issues that I should be concerned about. That's what I've been writing. But now, ever since I got offered to join Democratic Party, and I realized that yes, this is the gateway for me to fight for a lot of issues, specifically a health issue through the parliament. But for the past few months, I realized that it doesn't just take me to specify my fight on a certain issue. I have to understand a lot of issues that's been going on in this nation, and I'm just happy I have a psychiatric background to deal with it.
Mm-hmm. Well,
or at least
to
analyze. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, now this day and age can be very, very schizophrenic, so it's a good thing that you have this kind of a background. Let me ask you this then. Your currency, the Indonesian rupiah, has been crashing and burning. The economy is going to be growing a lot slower than originally thought. How would you fix the economy? Mm-hmm. That's one of the things you'd have to consider as a lawmaker. You could not only consider your area of expertise, but you need to take up very grassroots economic issues as well.
Yeah, that's the problem. And opposition has been attacking the president specifically on this issue. And I just realized that the president has been on the right track. That's why he's trying to bring out the sense of entrepreneurship in people. That's why he's been giving credit. And this is one of the things that actually the president Yudhoyono has been standing out compared to other previous presidents. He realized that we don't have the field of jobs for people. That's why he tries to bring out this sense of entrepreneurship in people, especially in the grassroots people.
And what have you learned about politics in this whole in this whole campaign so far? I mean, you deal with people's issues, you deal with people's your mental health. Have you found it a little bit nerve-wracking the kind of horse trading, the kind of backroom dealing, the sort of, you know, I mean, politics is not an innocent, pretty business. I mean, you do realize that by now, correct?
No, it's not. Yeah, I do realize. But that's why I have this slogan that I keep saying to my constituents, but not from the very beginning. Just like recently, I realized that the issue is start believing, because a lot of people are skepticals, and that's what I've been doing. I've been trying to break down the walls of skeptics. They don't want to vote, and they say, I don't understand who are the candidates, who the candidates are for this parliament. Mm-hmm. And I'm trying to break down this wall of skeptics, because this general election, 2009, is particularly very important, because there will be a new breed of leaders for 2014. And if we don't act now, we choose the right candidates, then we are involved in ruining our future even more. I mean, that's what I've been trying to say. This is very crucial. I mean, we cannot go wrong now. Please make up your mind. Please try to make effort to find out who the candidates are. And please use your rights to vote on April 9 and try to be part of deciding what's good for this nation, starting from choosing your representations in parliament.
Mm-hmm. How much do you like what you're doing? How much have you enjoyed this campaign? Do you ultimately want to be president one day, Nova?
Oh, well, you know, I never thought of myself that far, but, you know, I got teased. Are you running for presidency? And I'm saying, no, I haven't thought about it. I just try to focus here and now. I'm just trying to do what's best for now. And one of the exercise is to concern more about the well-being of people. And I think that's been lacking in the policymakers before, that they don't pay attention to the well-being of people. And that's what I've been trying to focus on.
Best of luck on Thursday. Dr. Nova Rayanti Youssef talking to us from the Party of the Democrats. We'll be right back and taking your emails.